Everybody, I'm James.
And I'm Grace.
And welcome to the James and Grace Show. Make sure you like, subscribe, and
leave us a comment if you like.
Yes. All right. We're gonna be doing this one about things not to do in America, in the hood. Okay. And Grace is going to be telling what not to do in the Philippines, okay? All right, I'm going to be starting off, okay? Okay, number one, don't ever let anybody that's riding with you in the car look back when the police get behind. Like that. They look back. Sure, you're sure to get pulled over then if they look back. So never look back when the police get behind you. And that's not saying, even if you legit and everything's legit, they will pull you over. All right.
They will pull you over.
Yeah. Don't ever count your money out in public, okay? Especially at night. Never. Never count your money in the hood at night, all right? Okay. Don't ever go to an ATM machine at night, all right? If you want to keep your money, all right? So don't go to an ATM at night, because basically you're up to no good if you go to an ATM. If you can't wait till in the morning to take it out, you're up to no good, all right? So yeah, they'll clean your account out, you know?
No.
Okay. Don't ever leave. Don't ever, ever, ever leave your car running at the gas station, all right? Gas station, don't leave your car running. I don't care if you lock the doors or nothing. And don't ever leave it running, all right? Because you come out there, it won't be there, you know? Look, and don't put your cell phone on the counter. Like when you get ready to purchase something, you put your cell phone on the counter and then you go in your pocket. Don't do that, because it won't be there, you know.
It won't be there?
No, it'll be gone.
Oh.
You know.
Being fast.
Yeah. And try not to mean mug no one. This mean mugging like this. Looking at some.
Yeah.
Don't mean, yeah, that's what happened.
Ooh.
That's what will happen. Don't mean mug no one, all right? If you can help it, unless you want to fight. Now, if you want to fight, then just go ahead and mean mug, you know. All right. Try not to drop any money while you're in line, because you'll never see it again. It'll be gone real quick. It will be gone quick. It will be gone, all right? So try not to drop any money in line, because people will step on it and they won't move. And you'd be like, man, I know I dropped a 20 around here. You won't see it no more. It'll be gone.
They'll already step on it.
Yeah. Look here. Then don't talk crazy in the drive-thru. At McDonald's or whatever, wherever you at, don't talk crazy to the person that you're giving the money to, all right? So when you drive up, you're ready to take your order and stuff like that, don't talk crazy, because you'll get a little bit extra. You'll get a little bit extra with your food, okay? Yeah, they'll spit in your food and everything, you know? Do not turn the ceiling light on in the car. Don't talk, especially when it's dark. So don't ever turn the ceiling light on. That's an invitation for the police to pull you over.
Stand up.
It's an invitation for the police to get you. Even if you legit, they will tie you up for a long time and you'll be late to where you got to go or whatever. So don't do it. All right. Don't ever, 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 ever ease past a cop. Like if you're on a highway, you're driving, The cop is up in the front and you behind him. Don't get around and try to go around him. Don't try to do that or you get pulled over. You're going to get a ticket then. You're going to get a ticket. Because I don't know what it is. They think they own the road or whatever. Even if you ease past them going at the speed limit, they're going to say you were speeding. So don't do it. And last but not least, don't ever, ever talk crazy to nobody's kids. Don't ever talk crazy to nobody's kids unless you want to fight, okay? And I don't care if it's a woman, she'll fight you. So don't ever talk crazy to nobody's kid. Even if you're trying to help them, like, you say, hey, get off that shelf right there. Don't climb on that shelf, you can fall. You do that, that's it. You're going to fight.
Yeah, of course, just concerned like that.
Yeah. Oh. So don't be too concerned. Don't be concerned. Now, go ahead. Go ahead, Grace.
All right.
Okay. Let's speak up.
Things not to do in the Philippines.
Yeah.
Yes. First, always check the money or your money.
Right.
Yeah. Because when you get change, when the vendor give you change, you need to check it because something's tore up like that.
Oh, be torn?
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
You have to check it. Because once you accept it, then you don't know. Then, oh, your money is tore up. Okay. Oh, my gosh.
Yeah,
then,
okay.
You can complain.
Yes. Yes.
Yeah. You already experienced that?
Yep.
Here, in the Philippines.
Somebody gave me a 20 pesos that was torn.
Or what they tell you?
They can't accept it. Once I tried to buy something with it, they say they can't accept it. They won't accept it. Mm-hmm. So
it's important to check always the money.
Yes.
Yeah. 2, do not overtake while in the counter. Overtake means just fall in line and just wait.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
So don't cut in front of nobody.
Yeah. If you do that, then they tell you, oh, we're in the first.
Wow.
Yeah. Stay where you are. Like that.
You cut in front of somebody.
Yeah, once. And they tell me it's a woman. Then she said, Miss, I'm in the first. Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, okay. Cut. Yep. Cut in front.
3. First, like at home, do not leave the door open.
Oh, Master, I should have said that too.
Why?
Because you can't leave your doors open up in America either.
Like here, in our apartment, you always said, close that door.
Yeah.
Yeah. Someone come inside.
Yeah.
This, crazy people and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Yep. So don't leave your door open.
Right.
Mm-hmm. Or, I think everybody do this. Put helmet on.
Put your helmet on?
If you're riding a motorcycle here.
Yeah.
I experienced that when me and my brother go to the analyst and receiving money in the bank. So it's kind of,
What happens if you don't put your helmet on? Police?
Yeah, police will stop you and ask questions, stuff like that. So I had to do it, even if it's hot.
Yes.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So you have to put helmet on.
Mm-hmm.
And 5, do not tell what to do. To anyone, like what you said to the kids,
that
you're just concerned.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can tell it because you don't have right stuff like that.
Yeah. So and what happened? Somebody fight you?
Yep. And argue you. They argue.
Oh, they
you.
Argue.
Yep. It's not your kids, so it's not your business.
Oh.
Yep.
Man.
Yeah.
So you can't tell a kid what to do here either, can you?
That's their kids.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but if they're doing something real bad, like
they do something real bad, yeah.
You can say something.
Yeah, to their parents. Yep.
But you can't say nothing if they're doing something real bad up there. Mm-hmm. You know, so.
Yep.
You can't say nothing. Or, unless you want to fight, if you want to fight, that's cool. That's cool.
If you want to fight?
Yeah, if you want to fight somebody, that's cool.
Oh.
But if you tell a kid something up there, they're not going to listen to nothing you say. They're just going to believe their kid. You know? Yeah. So, but maybe some people, you know, mm-hmm. won't do nothing like that, try to fight you or go off on you. They'll say thank you, mm-hmm. but most of them will go off on you. Mm-hmm. Yes. Mm-hmm.
Right.
Yes. That's it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well,
that's it.
Yeah, man. It's crazy, because yeah. it's a million and one things that not to do in America. Not to do, mm-hmm. you know.
But, it's kind of strict.
Yes. No, it's the people.
And you have to follow.
No, they're not strict. It's the people. It's not no authority figure that's telling you not to do this. These are regular people.
No.
So... they make their own laws up like that, you know.
Yeah. So. June. This all right, June, you guys. Because it's now, I think, 7:37.
Oh.
Three.
Okay.
Mostly lovely.
Oh, okay.
Yep. Say hi, little picture. Okay. Hi, everyone.
All right, you guys.
No.
Make sure you like, subscribe, and...
leave us a comment if you like.
Yes.
I almost forget.
And hit that bell notification. Hit that bell notification so that you know every time we drop another video. And share. Share our videos with everyone. Share with your family. Share with your friends. Share with your loved ones. And even share with your enemies. Right. Peace. Adios. Amit.
Salaman.
Yes, hey.